Alright, welcome back everyone to another episode of Genshin Impact. I am almost level 40. It's also 5:22 in the morning right now, so that means for me it just reset, like the day stuff. And I need 1420 XP, which our daily commissions will give us, so that's what we're gonna do real quick. And then we're gonna check out some AR40 stuff, so hope you enjoy the video. Yo, what's up everyone? How y'all doing? Hope you're doing well. I'm doing alright. I'll let you guys catch up in a sec, but first let's destroy these guys. So today's plan is that we're quickly gonna do all this stuff, right? And then we are going to do both Wolf and also Storm Terror, because I saved both for when I leveled up. So that should be great. So hopefully we can pull some 5-star artifacts. Maybe recording luck will strike. So you might be wondering, Myth, how are you level 39? You fuck. Okay, so here's my trick. I spent all the daily primo gems I got on getting resin. I'm not even gonna lie. I think about 3 times every day. So 50 and 100 and 100. Not really the best thing to do, but I mean, I'm almost level 40. Also, I haven't bought anything other than those 2 videos I did, and I'll keep not buying anything until the patch. So it is in fact possible to play this free to play. Also, take this. I've made a lot. Oh yeah, so I should probably quickly let you guys know what I've been doing. So I've been doing dailies, of course. I've been doing the resin stuff. Mainly farming artifacts. Now, I have the pyro set now. This took me over 700 resin to get these 4 pieces. And they're not even that good. My plume. I've got 2 plumes upgraded, actually, because I also need a set for Xiangling. This flower here is insane, though. But that's the one we've gotten so many of. I don't think we have a single goblet. Oh, well, we have 2 goblets, but they both... It's got geo damage on a... It's so annoying, dude. I did the domain over 11 times without getting a single witch's item. It was actually so annoying. As you know, I already got the Animo set. I'm gonna upgrade that later. But that's why I need level 40. We got Barbara. I haven't really touched her. She still has +0 and then 2 +16 because they're the 2 good ones with health on them. Fischl, she got the whole Thunder set, actually. The stats aren't great either. This one does have the Electro damage, though. This one has crit damage increase. We got attack, and we got the normal one, of course. Let's see here, we have level 60 Razor, level 60 Xiangling, level 50 Noel, 70, 70, 70, 70. We got Aminus on my boy Razor. He is gonna be like my second team guy. I'm planning to build full gladiators on him right now. I've just kind of like got +0 because I don't really have a good one. Xiangling is who I'm planning to have my second pyro set on, with more focus on elemental mastery. Noel, I kind of had to build a little bit only because I don't have a second healer. So in Spiral Abyss on 2 teams, it's pretty much impossible. But yeah, we did it. We got to floor 9. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Sorry if that was a little bit long, but side. Let's quickly go finish up these daily commissions and then let's ascend. I just want to see that fucking 5-star drop on the floor. That yellow light. It's going to be fucking cool. Look at the damage in this. Just... Like, look at this. If I go up here and I do this, bam, 4.2 without a crit, and then it's just shooting for 2.7. It's just beautiful. And I'm pretty sure I haven't even upgraded her weapon yet, because I couldn't be asked to farm for it. Also, I had literally no chests on this map, only respawnables. I'm pretty sure I've, like, taken 99% of chests. Like, while I've been rendering other videos, or just chilling at night listening to music, just been running around doing stuff. The thing is, with grinding in me, I played a very fair share of Black Desert Online. And if you played that shit, you know that grinding is just a part of your life now. Also, I think that's it. We got our last key as well here. Now, all we gotta do is come over here and do our commission daily reward. And we should be level 40. This is how I've been making money, actually, that when I've been finding chests. How much money do we have? Do we have enough? Like, we only have 620k. That's not a lot at all. Bomb. Adventure rank 40. Nice. Wait, it just increased? I don't have to do a quest? Yeah, no ascension quest or anything here. We just got it. Okay. Now, this is the most important part. We need these 2 for the 2 weekly bosses. Now, what we're gonna do first is actually ascend D-Lock. 100k for the ascension itself. Oh, Jesus Christ. I have enough to upgrade 1 person to level 80. And it cost 324,000. Man... That is sucky fucky. It is. We can also upgrade weapon. Maybe we'll upgrade weapon first. Bomb, ascend. That's a lot of those gone. and 175. There we go. Oh, it's so cool to see that we need like legendary rate now. But like, we are only one from being fully ascended, but it costs so much that it's gonna take a long time, and I'm really glad. I guess we're also gonna level this up. We got 200 more damage from that. Holy shit. I don't have enough. Like, look how little stat difference there is here. I can get a little bit of money here from the jewelry because I got a lot of geo sigils. The only reason why I had these extra money is because I found that chest inside the Liu bank. If you didn't know, there's a chest in the back if you go up the stairs in there. I can actually quickly show you, just as a little tip for the people playing. If you head up here, right, into this bank, we all know that. Damn it. Yeah, so when you head in there, let's just go up these stairs, and up here will be a big ass chest right here with 200,000 mora in it. That's not even enough to get 10 levels for me anymore. Nice. So how many do we got? We don't even have that many. Well, 70k. That should be enough for us to get to level 80 at least. Level and 80. There we go. There goes all of our money. I thought it was going to be a lot less. I mean, the best thing would have been to just ascend them all and then level one up, but it's all right though. We'll ascend them as soon as we can. Oh yeah, also we did just did these two. We do get a oh shit, what we got on it then? So get our money. That's 100k. wow, we are rich. We got a single fate. Oh, we got resin. Hell yeah. Here we go. D-luck easy. We should get a okay, please speak. Nothing but disappointment. Why do I have hope anymore? First thing we're gonna do is go Storm Terror. I hope I get a prototype claymore, because I need to make more aminus for Razor. Storm Terror has always been the easiest thing to me, I think. Because all you gotta do is literally just wait for him to do his little thing attack, then you just attack his hands, and then he's dead. Also, what are these things? A feather from the tail of the dragon of the east. But what are they? Character level up material. Wait, you need... I actually didn't check. What do we need to upgrade D-Luck? We don't need it. So what does that mean? Oh man, alright, use this, boom, let's go. If we can get some gladiators, that'd be really good, and at least one of these claymore things. Dodged, perfect dodge, hell yeah. Come here, bomb, 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 and then when it does this, we just use alt to iframe it, use other alt to iframe it again. There we go, you see? That's why I feel like, oh, shut up, controller. Go up here, quick, use this, bomb, wait, no! Buggy! It's buggy! I fell down and now I need to goddamn not do a lot of damage. It's fine though. We do okay damage. This is what I mean, like, it's not a hard boss because you can do it in two or one go. I do really, really like this fight though, like, how cool it is. Doing these only once a week, it's kind of sad. Like, the wolf one is so fun. Put your hands on the thing. Yes. Let's go. Bomb. Bomb. Keep breaking. Use bomb. Nice. God damn it, that's too much damage. I did not just fault. Are you serious? Okay, yeah, we cannot do it on this one now because I fell down again. We do have our buff now, though. Come on. Damn it. Yeah, we could have done that if we didn't fall. That sucks. It gives us so much time to heal as well, which... Oh, wait, it just goes here? Wait. Dodge out of the head. Use alt. Boom. Alright, that should be it. Shut up, controller. Boom, 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 boom. Easy. Here we go. Give me them drops. Please give us some five-star shit. I'm gonna click it and run away. Oh, is that two? Two yellow? Oh, shit. Okay, wait, 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 wait. What we got? Gladiators? I mean, four-star is still good for gladiator stuff. That's the thing. Well, we got Dwell in Psy. But we got the Wanderer's Troop thing, which isn't very good. Okay, well, you know what? It's fine. Piece of good stats. Oh, oh, I didn't check... Jesus Christ, this one is good. And if this one was attack with these stats too, like, holy fuck. Level 42 battle pass. That'll give us... Oh, just one more, we get 320k. That's enough to level one guy up. We're gonna head straight over to Wolf Fella. Hopefully get some good stuff there too. Wait, did we... I didn't even check. Wait, did we get a claymore prototype? I literally didn't. I was too fixated on the... Oh my, we didn't. We got a bow. Ah, let's just hope for that fatty claymore drop and a... Tier 5 or 5 star gladiator thing. Yo, Sif. I love this fight so much. It's just sick. Alright, let's get up close. Boom. Boom. Nicely dodge. Let's do the... Bah! Bomb. Bomb. Nope. bomb. Oh, let's do this alt and hopefully get over there and use this. Nice. Can you get in here though? Get over here. Oh, you do this now? Cool. Oh, oh, oh. Bop. Wait, wait, wait. Watch this, watch this. Boom. Oh, first try. I'm insane. I'm actually insane. Fucking love the sound of this. Bah, 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 bah. Nope. Don't want to be in that. Shit's falling from the sky. This has so much health now. I love it. And I frame that shit. Boom. Hit it. Bah. 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 And get out of that. Yes. Venti, get that hit off. Dodge that. Beautiful. Boom. We could use food here, but it's more fun without. Ow. Bam. Bam. And let's do Venti. That should be it. Okay. Oh, give me the fatty. Please give me the fatty. What we got? We got two again. Well, what about the purples? No. We got a gladiator's nostalgia. Not good. We got the same exact shit. Oh my god. That's so sad. This one better be good at least, so I can use it as the off thing. It fucking sucks. Like, it's got insane substats, but it's got energy recharge. God damn it, dude. Okay, we did this one. Bam. 43. We get our money, at least. Let's freely ascend Venti. Bam, for the extra damage. How much is it? 12 extra. Let's also do official then, fuck it. 11 more. Yeah, just so we've done it, right? We did what? We sent 3 characters. Oh yeah, cool. More stuff. Nice. We do have an extra fragile resin, which I'm gonna use. That takes us to 86. What item do we want to farm for with this resin? We could also just go for these bosses, because they will also drop gladiators now. Let's do one of these and then use the rest on a domain. Okay, so before we do that though, I quickly want to do that one thing with a Storming Terror 3 in single player mode. Oh wait, we can just do that. I thought it was a new dungeon we could go into. I don't care about the damn rewards. Yes, I do. I wish I got something good. There's still a little bit of hope, but I will not have any expectations, because disappointment is inevitable. If you think about it, there's no way I'm gonna get, like, the best item, you know? Wait, can you dodge this like this? Well, you... I don't even know that. That's cool as shit. You can't hit me. That's so silly. You can just go up here and not lose health from the thing and just wait it out. Bum, bum, and... God damn... Yeah, shoot it. Thank you. Ah, we don't get anything for that. That's cool though, because I don't need anything. Give me that. 100. Thank you. Maybe we do electric to get some more stuff for Razor here. They drop the same things, right? Fire one is very easy because of Barbara being just really OP against it. Then you just E and then auto attack the weak spot of it, and it goes down in literally 2 seconds every time. All right, level 72. Oh, it doesn't feel that much more tanky, actually. Hey, stop that. Oh, it did an extra attack there. Oh shit, it combos into other stuff. It's just like, it combos a little bit more stuff, I guess. That's cool. Do that. Bum, 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 bum. There we go. And then all we gotta do is, like, just go to this one and use our alt. Do all the damage. Go there. And there we go. Easy peasy. Boom. What we get? Here we get. Where'd you got a gold drop? Holy shit. Okay, 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 okay. Wait, it's gladiators. Dude, be attack, physical attack, because this is a goblet, so you should have all those different ones. Just be some sort of attack, please. Even electro attack, then I can use an eraser. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, come on. Please be good. It's defense. Okay, you know what? That's very good for Noelle. It's both defense and a lot of defense here, so I'll take it. A little bit pissed, but I'll take it. Now, the good thing about this is actually, wait, golden drops, it can only be the 2 good ones, which means that instead of being 4 sets in this one, it can actually only be the pyro and the other lava walker one, which sucks, but I might also farm for bloodstained at some point, maybe build a physical build on Razor, that'd be fun. But yeah, let's try a pyro one, see if we can get a pyro. Pyro 5-star. That would actually be the best thing. Like, a 5-star gives an insane amount of extra stuff than a 4-star maxed out. We have a 4-star gladiators here. 232. 311. And that's just the base stat. These things always have 3 stats. 4 stars can also have 3 if they're like special. But 5 stars can have 4 starter stats at level 0. So 5 stars can actually just be like 20% better than the others. Let's try it out. Let's see if we can get 1 5 star in this. I doubt we're going to get a 5 star again. We've gotten a 5 star in all of them now. But we have a couple of tries. So we might as well go. Get in there. Use the debuff. Bomb. Bomb. There we go. To speed things up, let's pop an adaptus thing. We have a lot. I'm pretty sure I can make like 20 more as well. So we're all good. Okay, these are taking a little bit longer than they were before. Let's quickly do the extra damage on this. Debuff that shit. The problem right in here is that I died. It's that I can't really get use out of Fischl, which is usually a pretty big part of my stuff. You know what I found out the other day? I found out that she has a move where she goes fucking electric shield berserk mode. Not even once had I seen that before the other day. Because I've had a two-handed guy the entire game, meaning that she never got to ever do it. So I got the achievement of killing one of these guys' fucking shields for the first time ever. I think yesterday. Alright. Well, ow. I almost start after the thing. Yeah, definitely a lot harder than before, which I like. Moment of truth, though. Will we get any yellow drops on first round? It doesn't look like it, but I did see witches in time. Oh, not for videos you want to do it. I literally did this 11 times, not even a single witch's drop. What is this shit? I don't even need the flower though. What do we got? Defense. Okay, well, this one could be good. It's got attack and defense. Stop giving me these shitty substats when I finally get a goddamn attack one. I think next one we're going to go into the Animo and Maiden's Beloved thing. Because no matter which of the gold ones we get, we need it. This one. I both need the Animo set for Venti and the Maiden Beloved for both Noelle and Barbara. So depending on stats, it's going to be amazing. Plus we can save these for when we maybe get Xiao later. So this is probably just the best thing we can do at the moment. If we do not get a 5 star on this one, I will use 50 Primal Gems to get 60 more resin and try 3 more times to get one. I just want 1 drop from a domain. Just so I can flex on all of you, of course. Physical damage dealt by all people increased by 75. Alright, you know, that's pretty good. I should have Razor right now, actually. Razor's damage in here would be actually disgusting. Alright, yeah, this one is very easy compared to the other one. Because I can just do that every time. Yo. Was that a 15k crit over there? Jesus Christ. Okay, these triangles are pissing me off, though. Get out of here. I don't care about you. Bomb. Juggle her like a damn prick. Where'd you go? Bomb. Why are you not dead yet? Thank you. Give me a anything. Close my eyes and run back. Run back, run back. Did I run? What did we get? Nothing. Good. And, oh, we did get a thing here, though. Why am I getting lucky when I'm recording, though? I don't know if I like that. Got attack and energy. What does mine even have? It could actually be better than mine. Here we go. What are we getting? Elemental. Oh, shit. Okay, I think, yeah, this one is probably a lot better than my other one then. Come on, give me more RNG on this 8th one, though. No way we just got... Now, if you could just give me a 5-star at the end here, it'd be really cool. And even more damage. Okay, well, there we go. That is a lot better than my current one. Right, let's use 50 on this. And let's speedrun through this real quick. Also, we got our ults in the beginning here, so this is going to be easy. Quickly going to pop a buff again. Let's pop a parcel. Where is it? This one. Boom. Oh, we're going to go again. Whoa. Ah, the 8.4k. Pretty good on these high levels. And then eventually ult to finish it off. Easy peasy. You die back there. Hello? What's going on? Oh, there we go. So what do we got then? We got a yellow. Look, close my eyes, run back. And we got no yellow again. We got a maiden's though. Like, what is this? I'm only getting the stuff I need. This never fucking happens. I will actually just fake record every time I do these, just to up my rate, apparently. I'll do this in 1 second. Let's go. Done. Easy. Let's go. Give us that fat one. Please give me that yellow. Oh, I got a yellow. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Please be good. We even got, like, look at this. Wait. We got 3 of the same thing. We got 2 of the same thing. It's actually insane. All of our purples have been exactly what I need, except all of the stats have been terrible, except for 1.
Hydro damage.
And it's got 4 substat. Oh my god. It's not even bad either. I'm going to save this, of course, for if I maybe get someone who has hydro damage. This could be the perfect thing for like Childe or something, but... That's so sad. Well, we did get our 1 yellow that we wanted, so I can't be mad. And we got 20 left, so I'm gonna go for 1 more of the same one, because I do want a yellow that I can actually use for something. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Do that. Wait, can you just die, please? And boom. All right, let's end this off with a goddamn thing. We only have this last one. Yes. Here we go. Two five star. Double five star. Wait, we got one. Holy fuck. Okay, and G. We got another. Like, what the fuck is it? Look at it. We're getting everything. That's a good sign because that's no matter what, it's got HP on it. So if the stats are good, this is going to be the replacement already. But we just upgraded though. Just be bad. Oh my god, it's fucking perfect. That is so good. Holy shit. I guess my RNG is good whenever I record, but then when I stop, it's terrible. Why? I'm actually gonna keep this one for whoever else we get that's Animo. And we will upgrade this one with the other plus 16 we have. Where is it? This one. One new attribute. All right, let's go. This should be really good. Hopefully we get some good stats. Oh my fucking god. Where was this RNG when I literally spent over 700 resin on getting a couple of pyro sets that aren't even good? You son of a bitch. Oh, what else we getting? More tech? Of course, because it's the best item of all time we just got. It's actually the best item I have on my entire everything. We also need to farm a lot more because I've run out of everything. Now, if the last stat is just crit damage, elemental, or attack, it's the perfect thing. But even if it's energy recharge, it's insane for Venti. So I literally cannot go wrong on this item. So we got this one. It seems like every time we get something with defense or something, the substats are just pretty damn good. I don't understand. We also got the Beloved here. They both have attack on it, which sucks. That's really sad. Got another one of these. Doesn't matter what this gives. We got this, which is not very good. These are both terrible. The only good item we got was the best item of all time. I'm glad. There we go. Last one. What are we getting? And we get more of course we do. 25% crit damage on this bitch. Actually a big upgrade. 1.2k more HP, 6 more mastery, 4% more attack, 24.9% more crit damage, 2.2% more energy recharge, and then minus the 40 damage, which it obviously gives in the attack instead. Boom. Beautiful. That's our first immortalized item right there. But dude, we got a lot of 5 stars. That was actually very surprising. I don't know about any of the rates, so I don't know if it's normal or not, but what a good way to end this video on Genshin Impact. So, if you enjoyed this video and want to see more Genshin when the new patch comes out, leaving a like on this video is the best way to let me know. Leave some funny comments as well, I always love reading them. Of course, subscribe if you're new around here, and as always, my name is Smith, and thanks for watching.